While before we start it, I just wanted to get an idea. Okay, I just everyone should not answer. Okay, the person Sarah, everyone, please mute it. And also, I ask only should answer because I don't want lot of sound in this class because all your class sound will be recorded. Then someone take this video and watches for they will get irritated. So better not to do. Okay. So I first Srihari is the one who asks who is to look internet too much. I think Srihari, what is your idea about the universe?
Ma'am, the universe is not explored. We only explore the universe a little bit.
Okay.
And we have discovered many black holes and other planets and other stars and suns, different types of stars.
Okay. Okay, good. Okay, good. You can mute it. Diya, can you tell me some of the components what you see in the universe? Some of the things what you see in the universe, we call them heavenly bodies. What are the things you are watching or what you are observing from the earth to the sky? All the things what you see in the sky, like stars, all that things we call them as a heavenly bodies because they are in the heaven or altitude. Okay, Diya, apart from stars, can you give me some other names of the universe, the components of the universe?
Moon
is there. Okay, fine.
Solar system.
Okay.
Stars.
Okay, Diya. Kirtana, next. Which Diya did not say, you have to say. Which are the other things apart from this you see?
Asteroids.
Okay, good.
Then
anything else? Okay, thank you. Haira Fatima, switch on the unmute your audio. Can you tell any other things what you observe on the sky? Asteroids, stars, moon, planets, over. Anything else?
Clouds.
What?
Clouds.
Clouds. Okay, clouds is a part of a sky. Okay, Janvi, next.
Comets.
Okay, comets. Good. Okay. Amandika, what do you call for moon? There is another name we call for moon. We call moon as something of the earth. What is that word? Amandika did not know. Yes, Amandika.
Ma'am, can I?
What one?
I don't know.
Okay, Navaneet, you can tell me.
Satellite.
Okay, satellite.
Natural satellite.
We have natural satellite and artificial satellite. Okay, good. Next, I'm moving on to Rudra. Rudra, what do you think? How does the universe create? So many in the newspaper, so many stories. I want to know whether you all read the newspaper. Girls, you are not reading newspaper. Yes, Devarsh, tell me.
Ma'am, a mega black hole came blast and universe form.
Oh, black hole. Okay, fine. Yes. Okay, see, Harry, now you mute. I give you chance. Okay. Shall I ask Mayuk? Mayuk, what do you mean by this black hole? Did you ever heard about black hole?
Yeah, ma'am.
What is that?
Ma'am, when we get in the when we go to the black hole and when we go to inside, we can't come back.
Okay, that is what you heard. Okay, fine. Felix, did you get an idea? How does the black hole come in the universe?
Ma'am, black hole came in the universe by I have seen Discovery Science and that many small black holes form a biggest black hole, and the black hole is a massive it is also known as the massive monster of the sky, and when we get into it, we will never come back. It is
Okay, okay. That is about okay. Aegis, I think Aegis or Manas. Who raised the hand? Okay. Tell me, Aegis.
A black hole is the biggest mass of a star.
Black hole is the
mass of a star.
Mass of the star. Okay, Juwan Paulson, what is your idea about black hole?
Ma'am, when a star becomes into its last age, it will blast. Then there is a black hole. When we enter it, we can't come back.
Okay.
Someone saying that there's a white hole. When we enter black hole, enter through white hole.
Okay, okay, okay. That is all saying. Siddhi, yes, what is black hole?
Ma'am, when a star dies, ma'am, due to supernova, the star will blast and the core will suck, the whole thing will collapse and it will form a black hole.
Yes, yes. Siddhi is a little more correct. I have asked formation of the black hole. Okay. So see, what are the things are heard? You heard about black hole is a monster and black hole, someone come near black hole, never, we cannot come back and all. What is the reason for it?
Ma'am, I know.
Someone who did not answer so far. Niranjan, any idea? What is the reason? Now all of you saying that when you go to the black hole, we will not come back. What will be the reason for that? Any idea, Niranjan?
I don't know.
Ashwal Krishna is having a background of a solar system. Can you tell Ashwal what makes the black hole? Someone go to black hole, he will never come back. Any idea?
Wait.
No. Isan? Any idea, Ashwal?
No.
Oh, good. You are sitting in the heaven and you don't know what about the stars, no, Ashwal? Good. Okay, Isan, tell me. Tell me, Isan, now.
Ma'am, is it a portal that leads to nowhere?
No. Okay, now I come to Aditi now. Aditi.
I have three things. Ma'am, is it because there's a lot of gravity?
Gravity. Okay, what does mean gravity? Any idea, Sarah, about gravity?
Ma'am, gravity means we can stand properly and we will be in a good position.
Ma'am. Okay. That is one use of gravity. Okay, Srihari, coming back to you. Tell me now. What is gravity?
Ma'am, I have three things to say. Ma'am, you first ask how the universe formed, right?
Yes.
Ma'am, the universe formed from a big bang. First, the space was a big ball of energy and it blasted into a big bang and formed the universe.
Yes, that's second, some of them said. Exploded. Yes. Okay, next.
And the black hole. Ma'am, a black hole forms when a star 100,000 mass of our sun collapse in on itself and form because of the gravitational pull of the star, it collapses on itself and forms a black hole.
Okay, you are reading from internet now, Srihari.
I actually like space because it's so much mystery.
Okay. Now, what is the third question, Srihari, I asked you? What is gravity?
Ma'am, gravity is the magnetic force of planets, stars and so on, which pulls everything to the ground.
Okay. Jivan, what do you have to say about gravity?
Ma'am, gravity is a magnetic force of a planet. But in black hole, there is too much gravity force. It will pull in us in that black hole. But we can't go outside.
Okay, good. So what all of you saying is correct. So we are now coming to the first part of it. So everyone knows I think it is not new to you. You all of you have a lot of knowledge, and you are explaining in your own words. That is really happy. Really, I am happy. So I am congratulating everyone who answered to my question. So everyone has a good idea about the universe. So if you look at the universe from the earth, you can see the sky in the night and the lot of lights and lot of small objects, big objects, all this. This is our universe. So universe, the word is came from a Latin word universus. You don't have to write anything, children. This is not in your textbook. Actually, your textbook topic is starting from space travel, spacecraft and all. Very little knowledge about all that. Okay. So before that, just give an introduction. I am just giving you this. Okay. So universe, the word is coming from a Latin language, that is universus. It is all of space and time and they condense. So what is universe? Universe is all of space. Space means lot of land or lot of area which has not many objects, but there are still. And time, it has a time. Okay, and their contents, including planets, stars, galaxies, and all other forms of matter and energy. Said a lot of energy. As Sriheri said, Felix said, Juvan said, so many of you said that it is exploded. How the stars exploded? Because of the presence of energy in the universe. So universe is not simply full of stars and planets. It also contains a amount of energy, because this is a matter of, this is a chapter contained from physics. Okay, that is why the word energy and matter came there. Okay, so far we were discussing only the biology part. So space travel coming from a branch of physics, that is astrophysics we call this. Okay. Studying about the galaxies, heavenly body, it is a branch of physics, astrophysics. So those who some like to become an astrophysics engineer, who likes to, you can get, it's a lot of things to explore in the universe. Universe is going on expanding means becoming bigger and bigger. We don't know. Even this moment I am speaking to you, that is the time also. Some stars must have died, new stars have come, some planets turn into stars, all this happening, okay? And more black holes must have formed this fraction of time. So every time universe having explosion, okay? And during this explosion, so many new objects are revolving around. So if you take every day Hindustan paper or you go to internet, you just type astrophysics, late news of astrophysics. Today they will find a news that they invented another star. Tomorrow you check on the same site, you will get another new object is they discovered. That means every day scientists, those are working for that, they are discovering new objects in the universe. So that is about our space. So it's a marvelous and beautiful, you cannot imagine. So there is no end. There is no end of the universe. What you learn, we are learning only little. Actually, we are only small part of the universe. So far you know only the little part of the universe. So scientists are working on it. So what is universe? It is space, time and their contents, including planets, stars, galaxies. Matter means object. We are matter. We are an object. Table is an object. Correct? Your pen is an object. Pencil is an object. Clear? And also we have energy. Correct? When you eat, you are getting energy from the food. When you walk, you are using that energy. When you run, you also using that energy. So in our life, every time. Now you are sitting and listening to me. You need energy. Now you are listening my voice, that is sound. Sound is an energy. Okay, sometimes if you touch your laptop, it produces heat. Heat also is an energy. Light, you have, some of you put the light in your rooms. Fan you put, all these are energy. Energy producing from different matter. So that is universe. So far what the Sriheri also mentioned about the Big Bang. Big Bang is a theory. That is, so far the scientists are thinking that Big Bang theory is the real theory for telling that how does the universe form. So Big Bang.
First the cosmic egg blasted. That's the Big Bang.
Yeah. So I am talking about that theory. So how? What is that theory? That is the Sydney is talking about. Okay. The Big Bang theory is the prevailing cosmological description of the development of the universe. What Sydney said, cosmology is a part of. Okay. So it's universal. What you learn about this all things also we call it cosmic world. Okay. The study, what you talk about the stars and planets, we also known as cosmic world. These are the some different terms you are learning under this category. Oh, what is? Okay. Okay, so it is the only theory which is giving the origin, that is not a Big Bang theory. So Big Bang theory is the origin of the universe so far, but we don't know whether it is true. What scientists discovered, they are telling that. Okay, still we don't know, but still we believe. Who is that? Who called me, ma'am?
Siddhi.
Siddhi, what happened, Siddhi?
I didn't call. Yes, I just said yes, ma'am.
Okay, okay. Now Rod fights for it. Okay, fine. Fine. Okay, so that is many of the stars in a galaxy have planets. Okay, we are living in one of the galaxy, correct? What is the name of the galaxy we live in?
Milky Way.
But there are so many galaxies like that. Recently, in the last week, they found, not last week, last month, they found another Milky Way. Like us. So
Andromeda galaxy also there. It Milky Way in one.
Yes. So we also found another Milky Way, and they also have a sun, and they also have planets around us. Now the scientists are studying if that is a Milky Way galaxy, like us, some creatures may also will be there. So that is now study is going on. Yes.
Ma'am, after a billion years, the Andromeda.
What's it be?
Ma'am, after after billion years, the Milky Way will collapse with another galaxy.
Then you won't be there that time, okay?
Yes, ma'am, and the new galaxy.
That is what I said.
No, this is not I said this, sir. This is telling that there is an end. Okay, this Milky Way also, just like Big Bang theory, you talk about stars are explored. No, we don't know. Sometimes we will explode, our planet will explode. When some of the other heavenly object can come and hit on, we also in the space. Do you believe we are in the space?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, 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 yes.
We
yes.
are in the space, correct? But you don't feel it. Correct?
Yes,
why? Because you are on the top of the planet Earth, not inside the Earth, correct? So planet is rotating the sun.
We can see the moon.
Moon. So when you look from India and look up, you can see the sky because you are in the space. Now you go to other side, America, you go and stand over and look there also, you will see the same sky.
Yes.
You go to another side, Latin America, Latin African, there also you will see the sky. So everywhere. So we are in the space, but we don't feel it. Why? Because our Earth is a huge football. It's a huge football like a structure. And it is rolling every now and then, no? Rolling.
Excuse me, ma'am.
And
excuse me, ma'am.
Everyone now muted now. Everyone muted. When I explain, you was going on speaking. No one will listen, okay? There are some students, they want to know more, correct? Yes. So that is about it. Thing. Now, first part, we are moving on to learn. Now, this is the part which you learn in your textbook. First is atmosphere. Our main part is space. So before that, we want to know where is the space. Everyone knows the space is on Earth atmosphere. Why you are able to see the stars and planets? Because Earth is having an atmosphere. So what is an atmosphere?
The layer of gases
surrounding the planet. So what is Earth atmosphere? It is the layer of gases surrounding the planet. Gases means which are the gases? Air will come. Then hydrogen, oxygen, carbon dioxide, nitrogen, all this. Okay. And because of this layer of gases, we are able to get oxygen from the atmosphere. When you breathe in, you are taking oxygen because of the presence of atmosphere. And also, the earth is surrounded by a blanket of air. So this layer of gases also, we can call it as blanket of air. This same layer of gases, we can call it another name. Ah, who is not muted? Some voice sound is coming.
Ma'am, there is a disturbance.
Did I, some other students join? No. Why today only 27 students present? Very less students.
Even I joined late because the timetable changed.
You have to look it now, new timetable.
Yeah. Link also, ma'am.
Link your ma'am did not send in the yesterday and all.
No, ma'am sent
the link today. It's
your room file and ma'am told there must be a
Mandima's link only I understood today.
Okay. Now, do you know the next class, which board? Sixth board. Five board. Let me check. I also don't know.
After this class, the timetable is normal. The evening class will not be there.
But my timetable, okay. Yeah, 5A is sixth board. That everyone has the link, no? Fifth link. Yes, the border link do you have? Only
according to the past.
Only Wednesday you have to come on first period. So studio board 10. Okay, studio board 10. Other everything 5 only. No problem with that. Okay, children. So you can write what is Earth. There are two definitions you can write. Earth's atmosphere is a layer of gases surrounding the planet. Another one, Earth is surrounded by a blanket of air. The same definition, either first one or second one you can learn, no problem. Earth is surrounded by a blanket of air, which we call the atmosphere. And how many kilometers away? 560 kilometers
from the surface of
the Earth. Only 560. That is why we are able to launch the rocket. It's not much distance. 560 kilometer we human being, according to advanced science technology, we can cover easily. Okay. So that's why. So only away from where we are living on the top of the Earth, from above 560 kilometer you travel, you will reach to the space. Okay. And what is atmosphere? What is the importance of atmosphere? First importance, absorb the energy from the sun.
It absorbs the energy from the sun. Yeah, the UV rays and all.
Who is talking between? Siddhi, if you are traveling, you mute it. Others, anyone is talking between?
There is no disturbance here. I am just alone.
Okay, dear, you mute it. Okay, fine. Okay, first, absorbs the energy from the sun. That is what atmosphere does. Another uses of atmosphere, recycles water and other chemicals. It gives us water cycle, you know. Rain you are getting because of the presence of atmosphere. If there is no atmosphere, we don't get the water. Okay. So recycles water. That is water cycle, cloud formation. Water from the sea and river evaporate into water vapor, go in the sky, form the cloud because of presence of atmosphere. And at the atmosphere, it cools down and it will come back as a rain. Okay, that is the thing. Then, protects from high energy radiation and the frigid vacuum of space. High energy means there are so many different type of energy. Gamma energy is there. Have you heard about gamma, radio, X-rays, yes, all those things? At least you must have gone to hospital, you must have heard the word of X-ray. And you also heard about scanning. Correct? Scanning and taking X-ray, we are using some kind of energy which is not good for our body. But when we do the scanning and when you do the radio, they will they will protect our body structure, then only they are doing it. Okay, so if you continuously you are going to get x-rays and gamma rays on our body, you will die. Okay,
yes.
That is an atomic bomb. Atomic bomb actually contains this type of radiations. So that is what the people are dying because of it. Okay, and so because of the presence of atmosphere, you will saved or protected from high energy radiation and any other problems of the space. Because I already told you, all of you told that stars are exploding, black holes are there, then so many other asteroids, meteors, comets, it goes on like that. So many things are there. When this happens, then there is an explosion of the star take place. There's a lot of poisonous gas also produces. We call them in generally cosmic radiation. Due to explosion, if the stars are producing some kind of gases and lot of heat energy, that is known as cosmic radiation together. In cosmic, all this will be there. Gamma, beta, alpha, so many things will be there. So cosmic radiations. So atmosphere is protecting us from that. Okay, but we are killing the atmosphere now because of the pollution. Yeah, because you are producing poisonous gases through the industry vehicle, and now atmosphere is becoming thinner and thinner because of that. Did you get that? Because from the space also a lot of poisonous gas comes due to explosion. At the same time, we artificially polluting the air, that also giving a problem to atmosphere. That is why nowadays we are prone to lot of breathing problem, lot of asthmatic patients we have, lot of diabetic patients we have, because of we ourselves is killing the universe. That's it. So atmosphere protects and supports life. So these are the five important function or uses of atmosphere of the earth. First, absorbs energy from the sun. Second, recycles water. That means water cycle, helping to get the rain. And next is protects from high energy radiation and frigid vacuum atmosphere. Okay. Okay, children, I am winding up the session now. Now I am not taking attendance. Let us see the fifth period. I think more students will come. That time I'll take the attendance. Okay. So if you want, you can just click the photo. Those are writing, you write it down. Otherwise, you complete. I'm not going for the further because we have got only 2 minutes left.
First slide, ma'am. I have
first slide. Do you want? That is only introduction to universe.
That's only introduction. Excuse me, ma'am. Can I ask one thing?
Yes, ask.
Ma'am, that second point, right? The earth is surrounded by a blanket. That should be right.
That is, I told you. Sorry. Go on.
Gone.
That is gone, the slide. That is also is a definition of atmosphere, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
So either that, either first one or the second one, you can write.
Ma'am, in this lesson, I will have a lot to say.
Lot to say. If I give time, you lot to say. Okay, otherwise, no. Clear? Okay. Don't worry, Srihari. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Sir, we complete the portion. We can have a second round of seminar. That time, I can give you this topic to present.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
After completing, we have only now half class have to complete the seminar. Then when you do revision, annual revision, that time we can have lot of discussion.
Okay, ma'am.
Arjuvan.
Ma'am, best channel for knowing about the space is 47 Arena. One channel is there. That is best channel for explore.
Yes.
Ma'am,
and those who are interested, you can watch that special. Stop.
Ma'am, I also
stop Pedagogos and all that Pokemon and all that type of stuff, cartoons, and you explore. that channel to see, like Ojas and Manas is now upside down. In the space, the people also will be upside down sometimes. You will able to see that, okay?
Ma'am,
by time, I have another class, children. So.